Here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, weighing in at 179 pounds. One half of the ECW World Tag Team Champions, Steven.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
His opponent from Fort Wayne, Indiana, weighing in at 312 pounds, Josh Cowboy Robinson.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Part of town here on the apron.
Back suplex. Spine crushing. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Boom, what a kick. Well scattered reversal there.
Two.
Staved off that attack.
Nice scoop slam. He's getting a little battered now.
Three. Four.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
One.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
To the left side.
The
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
In the arm. Man, what a clothesline. And he's able to counter. Oh, solid form.
Of his incredible magnificence.